was where she had built her house on the farmland of her husband's father. It was the last few acres left by the strawberry field. We went running through the red dirt clay looking for stone quartz with our generation.